proclamations, additions, or deletions to the agenda. We'll now have the public forum. This is an opportunity for Greece residents to address the Greece Town Board on issues and concerns relative to the town of Greece. Keep in mind there'll be a 3-minute time limit. This is not a question and answer session, but an opportunity for you to address the Greece Town Board on issues and concerns relative to the town of Greece. Anyone care to address the board, sir? Thank you, sir. Anyone else care to address the board?
Yes, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Charlie Ennis. I'm a retired senior citizen living down at Robinson Road in the town of Greece, New York. And that was a nice gesture the previous speaker made about a moment of silence. That was very appropriate. And I certainly would like to thank everybody. I'm speaking for myself, seeing them at the Legion Parade, for example, those of you who were there this past September 10th in honor of the Monroe County Legion Day. Turning to a more relevant subject for our community and our society here in the town of Greece is a headline I have from not so many months ago, last March. Our supervisor was on the front page of the Daily Paper. It's actually the Tuesday, March 8th edition of the Democratic Chronicle. And it references, of course, the headline reads, Police Quiz, Greece Leader. Auberger, new victim, but officials discount any link to slain. Goes on to say, just 8 months after pledging to rebuild and renew the scandal-plagued Greece Police Department, Chief Todd Baxter faced a test of his resolve. Investigators have uncovered a connection between town supervisor John Auberger and a homicide victim.
Sir, if I may just hold you here, we'll get near the end of your time frame. Your purpose of just reading the paper, we understand you are literate and you can read, and we would like to
thank you for that comment.
No problem. Please address what you'd like to say so we can move our meeting along.
Well, I would just like to reference your involvement in this homicide, Supervisor Auberger. You're involved.
Sir, you're out of order.
What?
You're out of order with this statement.
I beg your pardon?
I said you're out of order.
Well, I'm just...
Wrap it up.
You're involved
in... Wrap it up, sir.
Well, I'm going to read from...
No, you're not going to read. Wrap it up.
To have integrity, we must make good values and standards our way of life. Integrity isn't something we practice just some of the time, and it isn't something we practice only when other people are watching. Integrity means choosing the right and not choosing the wrong.
Sir,
if a thing is right, then it can and should be done. If it's wrong, it can and should be done without.
Sir,
if I can paraphrase.
No, you're not going to paraphrase it. Sir, we have recessed. You are out of order. Please take your seat. Or you will be removed. Thank you.
This is outrageous.
No. We will now reconvene the September 20th meeting. Madam Clerk, anyone else?
I'd like to talk.
No.
Brian Caterino, I think that your actions are ridiculous, and I call on you to resign. Any time, see, now you're talking to people. Now you're addressing them, telling them to shut up, not to talk. It's a public forum. They have the right to talk. If you don't like it, just let them finish.
Sir, it's a public forum, but at the discretion of the chair, as was mentioned.
The discretion of the chair, as I understand it, sir, if you look, is to either have a public forum or to not have it.
Okay.
So if you have it, if I'm correct in my interpretation, sir, you can't change the rules halfway through. You can either have a public forum or you can't have it. I don't think what you're saying is correct.
That's too bad, sir. Public forum is true.
Come and take me away. That's just ridiculous.
Announcement of a decision on the request submitted by Trinity Assistance Corporation for a special use permit to operate.
So what do you think the public forum comes down to? Silencing people who criticize
you? Canal Landing Boulevard.
Councilman Conley.
Thank you, Mr. Supervisor. I will, excuse me, read the following resolution in abbreviated form. The full text will be available from our
tears, there's a rainbow, and all of the colors are black. It's not that the colors aren't there, it's just imagination. brings the same back in my little town. Dreaming of glory, twitching like a fish.